Hey peeps, it's me Jagger, and today I'm going to escape from this barbershop lobby, so let's start. So right now I'm at the barbershop, and this customer says, look at my hair, this guy is the worst hairdresser ever, let me help you escape. So he's telling us that this way will help us to escape. I don't know what I'm speaking. No, thank you. So this is the first round, and in the first round we have to jump on this rocks, I think, and it's not easy. So I have successfully completed the first round, and in the second round I have to jump over these cones. And this is the fourth round in which I wait. What is this? Staff only, and this is fire exit. Look at that giant hair dryer, you might need to do a lot of jumping. Okay. Oh. So in this round, I don't have to step on these comb scissors, and this hair dryer is not letting me run from here. This is the last comb. I have done it. So now I have to jump on these lipsticks, which I completed in just one time. And now I have to go to another way with the help of this scissor. And now I have to jump on these. I don't know what are these. These are, I think, toilet paper rolls. And completed this round also. Now in this round I have to escape from these hair straighteners. It is very difficult to jump over these hair straighteners. I am currently at fourth place right now. This is the last hair straightener. I don't want to fail at this. Don't know which hair should I choose. Maybe beige or brown. And brown is the right answer. This is the last path where I have to choose. No, this is not the last. But yes, this is last. I am currently at the second place. Now we are okay. Wow, that's a giant manicure hand. Can we slide down the hair? Let's see if we can. What is this? Come on, let's take the fire escape. Trust me, I'm the best barber in town. Joke of the day. So my Roblox crashed in the middle of the game. So I will see you guys in the next gameplay video. Till then, bye.